In this video, I'll show you how you can find industry reports using the image search tool. In order to start, you can click on the search icon located on the top right corner of the screen. With one click, the search box will expand and you will be able to enter the keyword that you're looking for. It's important to notice that the country filter is located inside the main search box. This filter controls for which countries your query will be done. In this example, I want to look for the word automotive in Brazil. So I need to select Brazil in the country filter. By clicking in search, you will be redirected to the search results page. By default, the tool displays all the results that match the keyword that was used. In order to narrow down the results to display only industry reports, you can hover on the Reports tab and select one of the predefined filters available, for example, Country Regional Market Research. By doing this, you'll apply a filter in order to display only industry reports that cover specific countries and regions. You can refine your query further by using the default filters available, like period or language in which the documents were published. Results can be sorted in chronological order or by relevance or page count. Additionally, you can do more complex queries by using advanced keyword search option. Using our example, let's say you want to look for the word automotive only in the title of the documents and Argentina, which is an important trading partner of Brazil, in the body of each report. In order to do this, under row all of these words in the drop-down, you'll select title, then click on the plus sign to add a new row. In the new row, type Argentina. And select body in the dropdown. Then you can click on search. By doing this, your query will refresh and display only documents that cover Brazil, that was initially set as our main filter, contain automotive in the title, and mention Argentina in the body of the reports. Thank you for watching.